In and green light on. We're set to race. Bassman, box three, the favourite. Ready? They're racing. Bassman, not the best to begin. Victor Maggie came out running. So Victor Maggie led early from Bassman, who just checked off heels there as the leader got a couple clear to the back. Chloe Bernard a third. They were followed well back by Barely Zero. Then Crown Susie, Fittest Rain, Arby's Roger, and Molly Blinders down the back. The leader, Victor Maggie, tackled by Bassman. Two away, Chloe Bernard. Then came Barely Zero. They raced to the turn. Victor Maggie in front. Bassman the outside. Late on the scene, Chloe Burner. Bassman has just held Chloe Burner. Third is Victor Maggie and fourth, rattling home, Crown Susie. Then Fittest Rain, Molly Blinders, Arby's Roger, never really in it. And the time here is around 31 and 20 after the running of race number eight. And three gets the nod. Number three is the winner, which is Bassman. Three first, five second, and four third. Three, five, and four. Two is fourth home. Number three, Bassman. For Troy Murray, has done enough and knows the margin. Second to five, Chloe Burner for Gino Grigorovich. And third to four, which is Victor Maggie for Tony Rasmussen. It's three, five, four, and two after race eight here at Angle Park.